Polmanskamp, situated on the Sperrgebied, a stone's throw from Lüderitz, mysterious and magical. A dream for me to finally see Namibia's most famous ghost town.
It almost looks like a Hollywood set, but this is a real ghost town. This is the genuine article.
In 1908, the discovery of diamonds in the area led to a rush of fortune hunters descending on Polmanskamp. It soon became a self-sufficient, affluent mining town, encompassing elegant colonial houses, recreational activities, and a well-equipped hospital boasting Southern Africa's first X-ray machine. Richer diamond deposits in the southern region of Oranjemund led to the rapid exodus of Polmanskamp. The town was left to the mercy of scouring desert winds, and slowly, the encroaching sands of the Great Namib began to reclaim what initially belonged to the desert.